Now, this is going to be a little bit of a hot take, but I think Audioslave is better than Rage Against the Machine and Soundgarden. Don't come at me.